Cotter has a free header. First chance of the game falls the way of the Villa defender.
He's unmarked. Here's a good opportunity for him. Just can't quite arc his neck properly.
Here's Archer. He can hold him off. Oh!
It's a penalty.
It is indeed a penalty. And a yellow card too for young Luke de Fougerol.
Well, this is brilliant from Aston Villa. Lovely ball from Camara. Great touch from Archer. Just takes it away from Kenny Tete. And Tete can't get near him then. Lovely strong arm, that big first touch away. That's outstanding forward play from Cameron Archer.
Oh, and Leno produces the save. The frame of the goal helping him out as well. And a missed opportunity, a big missed opportunity for Aston Villa, but it's not over yet. Turned on by Tielemans, McGinn. Oh, another opportunity for Archer! Not so near yet so far.
He was confident, wasn't he? I have to say, it's right in the corner. That's a brilliant save from Leno. Look at it, full stretch and fingertips onto the post. That's brilliant. And then Archer thinks he's made amends for it, gets him behind, drags it ever so slightly.
Tielemans now. Cadini able to keep up with it as well. Looking for Archer here. Tees it up for Buendia, but bodies back in white shirts. Oh, and Philogene!
He's done some great work down that left-hand side. Originally, the first cross came into Archer, and then it got cut out, came back out to him. That's a lovely ball in, because it causes problems for Diop. Philogene does what all good wingers should be doing, arriving at the back post, making sure that you become that second striker. Nice play from Aston Villa.
This is Kenny. Wasn't on his weapon of choice, the left foot, so knocking against the shot that was being encouraged from the sidelines. Tete in behind. Can Willian make something of this? He's got support from Mbabu.
I thought the overhead kick was coming out there from Willian.
Oh, Vinicius. He didn't get it quite right.
Vinicius should do better. He should at least be getting that on target. No pressure on him. You can see the flight of the ball all the way.
Particularly just a few years back when Villa were enduring a period in the second tier of English football again. The thought of having a World Cup winner in their ranks was unimaginable. Here's a chance for Vinicius. More frustration for him.
It's a lovely run because he finds himself in between the centre-back and the full-back. It's a good header. Martinez is beaten. He's at full stretch. He pulls his arm away thinking he's not going to get there. And he's very, very disappointed.
This is Mbabu, now Willian for Fulham. Oh, and it might run here for Harry Wilson! And when it fell to him on his left foot, you expected much more than that.
He just didn't get the bend on it. I'm not sure the ball was for him. And as it comes to him, he just strikes it wrong.
Here's Diaby, got a real opportunity to mark his debut in style, and he takes it. Well, that will certainly do for starters, for Moussa Diaby of Aston Villa.
Rudak can't get down to it, he can't get close enough to it. It's a really smart finish, and it's a great start to his Aston Villa career.
Wilson, able to shrug off Douglas Luiz's challenge, this is promising. Willian. Now Harris to strike again!
What a save.
Now Martinez down to deny him. The young Luke Harris certainly making an impression.
And that is a huge right hand just to push it round the corner. Harris probably thought he'd scored.
So Tielemans too, Douglas Luiz to help it on. It's is Dibley Diaz. Willian. Harris across the face. Chance for Stansfield! And a chance that passes Fulham by. Revan applied the pressure.
Just puts enough pressure on. Little touch on the ball and blazes over the bar. It's outstanding defending.
It's not about results. Marco Silva was keen to remind us earlier, but it's defeat for Fulham. Aston Villa get their first victory on the board in the summer series. They had their opportunities in the second half, Marco Silva's team. A couple of moments to regret for Harry Wilson and Carlos Vinicius, but it's Unai Emery's side who take the spoils. Final score here in Orlando tonight, Fulham 0, Aston Villa 2.